First off, we have grown in the garden corn. This is a multicolored Indian corn, which is going to be turned into homemade cornmeal here in just a few seconds. 2 cups. And the speed. Consistency is just like regular cornmeal. And there you have it, still warm from the friction caused when the blender is pulverizing it. There it is, homegrown, gluten-free cornmeal. And it's really good.